In this video, I'll be reviewing the Growlite Science ProGrow 1800 LED Grow Light, released in April 2023. This light is an absolute game changer in terms of price versus performance. If you're looking for a grow light with commercial grade construction, 5-year warranty, US-based support, and the most photon flux for your money, stay tuned to see why this is your next LED grow light. Hey, Eric here with LED Grow Lights Depot. I'm super excited to take a deep dive with you into this fixture. This is the third series of lights from Growlite Science. The first one being the Grow series featuring the Grow 200 and Grow 300, then the previous ProGrow series featuring the ProGrow 640 and 850, and now the upgraded, more powerful, less expensive ProGrow series. And I just want to pause here to say like this video because it helps this video get shown to many growers just like you, and subscribe if you're not a subscriber yet. Let's talk about the build of this light. The ProGrow 1800 contains 8 LED grow bars constructed between a low profile aluminum frame. The driver secures in between the middle bars and is removable. You can remote mount the driver with the optional 10-foot DC extension cord. The driver contains 2 0 to 10 volt RJ12 ports, one for in, one for out, for connecting an external controller or the optional dimmer. When using the dimmer, you can connect up to 3 lights in the daisy chain using the included RJ cable. The light is compatible with pretty much all third-party 0 to 10 volt controllers, including Growlite Science controllers. The fixture's dimensions are 47 inches wide by 42.75 inches deep. The light also includes ratchet hangers and 2 different types of metal hangers. The ProGrow 1800 draws 673 watts and emits 1,821 ppf at a PAR efficacy of 2.7 micromoles per joule. Expect a 4x4 flowering footprint with this light, or even a bit larger at a lower intensity. I measured this grow light's wattage draw at the wall at 116 volts and received a reading of 673 watts and an amperage of 5.8. The fixture is rated for up to 277 volts AC. The heat output of this fixture is 2,295 BTUs per hour, and it has an IP65 wet rating. Growlite Science uses top bin Samsung white diodes and Lettuce Star red diodes in this fixture. There are not any UV or far red diodes in this light, but there is some far red present in the white light spectrum. The spectrum features a nice bump in 660 nanometer red. Red is very photosynthetically efficient and helps promote growth and flowering. I definitely noticed that this light has a warmer spectrum compared to some of the other lights that I've tested that have a larger spike in the blue part of the spectrum. Here are Growlite Science's PAR charts for the ProGrow 1800. The uniformity is very good in this space. Many lights have a PPF of 1700 micromoles per second and will cover a 4x4 grow area. This light is well above 1700 micromoles per second at 1821 micromoles per second, so you get that little extra boost in a 4x4 area. Since most of you are growing in a grow tent or confined grow space with reflective material, you can expect similar PAR readings as Growlite Science. Commercial growers using these lights in a larger grow space will also see similar readings due to overlapping light footprints. In summary, I don't have a single gripe about this light. It's very comparable to some of the other good LED grow lights that I've tested from other big brands. At only $420, the ProGrow 1800 offers the lowest cost per PPF compared to any other grow light on the market. In other words, this light is undoubtedly the best LED grow light that you can buy for your money. Yes, there are other inexpensive lights out there, particularly from overseas companies selling on third-party marketplaces, that claim to put out a certain amount of light or claim to use particular components, but you really can't trust these specs. And even if they have a similar performance at a similar price, they're not DLC listed, eligible for rebates, or offer US-based support. So let's quickly review the main features of this light. 1,821 ppf, 2.7 ppe, 5-year warranty, commercial grade construction, IP65 wet rating, DLC listed, US-based service and support, and most photon flux for your money. You're getting so much bang for your buck with the ProGrow 1800. Overall, I'm really impressed with this light, and at only $420, it's essentially the cost of an HPS, yet you're getting a high-performance LED grow light that's gonna last a long time. You can purchase this light at ledgrowlightsdepot.com, link in description. Please support this channel by liking this video and subscribing for more LED grow light related content. See you soon.